in some pretty good company. Brady Tkachuk back to the attack for Gibbons. Trying to barge through. Tkachuk scores! There's number 20 for Brady Tkachuk.
Well, Chris, you knew it was going to be from in that 10-foot radius. Tkachuk with a little tip, but this is just a beautiful play off ice. Tkachuk sneaks it through Ekblad. Gibbons doesn't give up on the play. That's the key to this. Uses his speed to get inside, and now he's falling down, but he wants to get it back to the middle of the ice. Tkachuk gets around Ekblad, and a little backhand chip that elevates past the glove of Roberto Luongo. Luongo thinks that he gets a piece of it, but not enough as it hits the post and drops in. And young Brady Tkachuk with his 20th of the season.